Здравейте на всички, аз съм Денис, вие сте в моят канал и добре дошли на първият епизод на Alan Wake. Започваме с играта. Това е една игра доста старичка, но е много хубава.
The unanswered mystery is what stays with us the longest, and is what we'll remember in the end. My name is Alan Wake. I'm a writer. I've always had a vivid imagination, but this dream unsettled me. It was wild and dark and weird, even by my standards. So yes, it began with a dream. Following a typical nightmare pattern, I was late, desperately trying to reach my destination, a lighthouse. For some urgent reason, I couldn't remember. I'd been driving too fast down a coastal road to get there. I'd seen the hitchhiker too late. He was dead. I was convinced they'd put me in jail and I would never see Alice again. Suddenly, his body was gone.
Епизод 1. Найтмер. Нека да видим. Много се извинявам. Добре. Как ходим? Cup to the light. Reverse your controls. Не. Добре. Надявам се да се чувам. Окей. Така, Alan Wake е една страшна игра, която излиза преди доста време. И аз реших да я снимам, тъй като беше безплатна в Epic Games и съм чувал доста добри ревюта за нея. Така че се надявам поредицата да ви е интересна. Мисля да я превъртя, така да се каже. И да. Окей. Рън! Оу, шит. Пичо едва. Не. Но защо? Нямам стамина май. Давай. Окей, дочене ми атак. Шифти стрелките. Май. Уел дън успех. Трябва да ги надождат. Да. Не. Дай, пусти маса. Оу, айде така. О, не, ще умра. Не. Оу. Пусти ме! Ма шо умра? Ос умрех. Не, не съм умрел все още. Стига де! Защо не ме пуска? Съм на едно. I'm dead. I'm actually dead. Оу. Благодаря. Пусна ме баш на края, човек. Съм на много малко кръв по мъж живота. Не, світлиця. Не мегоні, нічого такого не зробити. Це ж чекає мост, чого ж. Окей. Go to the White House. Не ісут. Шит. Шит. Трайма някакъв ісут. О, фук. Казах. О, не. И какво му направи в този момент? Би един шут на тази врата или? Не, аз ще умра. Окей. Отвори се аз. О, светлината ма хилва, това е добре, го знам.
Something important to tell you. It goes like this. For he did not know that beyond the lake he called home lies a deeper, darker ocean green, where waves are both wilder and more serene. To its ports I've been. To its ports I've been. Do you understand?
No.
Follow my light.
Okay, moshe. Merci. По-скоро стълбички са това. Те първо ще разучаваме играта. Да се надявам да ви хареса. О, фук. Ах, тук има някакви патрони. Макс. Кво? Оу! Бре, ами пистолет вече, първо трябва ги насветим, след това да ги... Бре, убихме го. Но трябва да стигнем до лайтхауса. О, шит. То падна ли? Да се надяваме, че няма лесно да падат батериите, защото... Окей. Не успяваме хитна, аз ще бягам по мъждрото. Бяха двама по мъждрото. Хилнат съм на макс. О, не. Не. О, шит. Бе! Окей. Добре. Патроните май ще ни свършат скоро. Това не е добре. Трябва да отидем до Лайтхауса. Бър, трябва да бягаме. Не трябва да... Уф. Ляво дясно. Тук не фърля нещо на последното. Като скачваме помежду другото, сме по-бързи. Окей, успяхме да влезаме. Като синовете помежду другото изглеждат много странно. Пак повтарям, играта е стара. И е нормално.
Just another nightmare. Everything's fine. You dozed off.
Right. Anything more than dozed off would be news for everyone.
Cheer up, handsome. We're here.
Bright Falls. Окей. Явно сме дошли на почивка. Welcome to Bright Falls. Checkpoint reached. Окей. Good morning. Let's act.
Sure.
Cheers, man. На ваканция.
A city boy. Moments before he got eaten by a bear.
Welcome to Bright Falls. Nice.
Alan, before he missed the shot.
Някакво историк, че нещо. Разглеждаме кораба. Моля го отворим сам, не можем. Това нещо като малък ферибот. То си е такова. City boy, what the fuck were това? Я, то не говори. Pose for Alice. А, искам да снима, окей.
picked a good time to visit our town. Deerfest is just 2 weeks away.
Deerfest, huh? Did you hear that, honey?
You have a lovely wife. If you don't mind me saying, I'm Pat Maine, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, I'm Alan Wayne.
I won't pretend I don't recognize a famous writer such as yourself, Mr. Wayne. A pleasure. I'm an avid reader myself. I hope this isn't too presumptuous of me, but I'm the night host at the local radio station. Any chance I can get you?
Бля, я с чем снимаю?
I'm on vacation. In fact, I'd appreciate it if we could keep my being here just between the two of us. I'm sure you understand.
Fair enough. You can trust me to keep this one. Not a hard man to track down if you change your mind, though. I hope you two have a lovely holiday.
Прости, Гома. Ну, все, извиняю. Але, по-бързо, бе. Ма виж колко е плитко. Смисъл, той назад беше такова плитко. Май. Можете да видите записа назад. Това е странно. Браве, къде се взема?
Hey, bestseller. How's my favorite writer? Are you there yet?
Barry. Yeah. We just got it.
Are the locals giving you trouble? Just say the word and I'll hop on a plane and come make sure that you're left alone, Al.
No, Barry. We're fine.
Great. Great. Just want to make sure you can relax and recharge. So, how is the place? Has it gotten your creative juices flowing?
Barry, we're just settling in.
Okay, Al. I'll call back later to make sure you're doing okay. And you call me if there's a problem.
I love you too, Barry.
You know he's going to be calling you every 5 minutes.
Barry is Barry. I can always turn off the phone.
What did I tell you?
Text message from Barry. He says hi to you too.
Alan, we're here. Come on, let's get back to the car.
Молода, хвана вече. Get back to the car. Помежду другото, е тая колата, с който боснах, моля.
Stop at the local diner to get the cabin key from the landlord. A Mr. Carl Stuckey. He's waiting for us. I'll go fill her up or you get the key. I'll meet you up here in, say, 15 minutes?
Sure.
Alan, thank you for coming here with me.
I love you too. Go on. I'll promise to behave.
Значи, доколкото разбрахме, до сега ние сме някакъв писател. Сме известни, бестселери. Муква.
Do me a favor, Sonny. I could really use a tune right now. Coconut number 6 in the jukebox.
Ah, it's
good. Do it myself, but both of my legs have gone to sleep. Bad circulation. Yeah.
Are you serious? Coconut again? You
disgust me.
Call yourself a rocker.
Get stuck.
Yeah. Give it a good solid whack. Now that's what I'm talking about. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Don't go in there, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
I didn't want to wait. I wanted to find Stucky to get the key and get out as soon as possible. Hello? Mr. Stuckey?
Oh, shit.
Carl couldn't make it. Unfortunately, he was taken ill. But I have the key for you and instructions on how to get to the lake.
Okay.
I wish you a good stay in my cabin. I'll come by later to check how you've settled in. And to meet your wife. I insist.
Thanks.
But what time about? Creepy.
Cauldron Lake is a small place.
Man, the casino is good, no poster.
You're lucky this time, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
Duh. I can't hurt myself in the
dark. That sounds better than your singing.
Are you alright?
Типа, знаешь, другой из кишок. Да. Sure.
Bye, Mr. Wake.
Mission accomplished. The key and the directions.
My hero. I got some flashlights, just in case.
Oh, shit.
Hey, wait! Mrs. Wake! Your keys!
First, okay. Oh, shit.
That diner was a real nut house.
Can you believe this place? This would make a wonderful setting for a book.
We're supposed to be on vacation, Alice. I'll figure it out when we get back home. Okay?
Okay. We can talk about this later.
Batman here on PBF Heaven.
I didn't want to talk about it. I wanted to bury my head in sand. Once upon a time, I was a successful writer, but that was a long time ago. I hadn't been able to write a word in 2 years, not since my last book.
And now the weather. It's gonna be a clear night, so you folks in the big city might want to look up every once in a while and see those stars waving.
I'm the ostrov. Divers,
wow.
Iso.
It's something, all right. Don't worry, honey. I'll get you inside safe and sound before it gets dark. And I've got the flashlight.
I know. I'm okay.
Alice had a phobia. The fear of darkness.
I'm a phobia.
I wanted to make sure we were inside with the lights on before sunset.
Bortlack cabin.
Take a look inside.
Oh, shit, check out for still.
We need lights. Can you figure out how to get the power on, honey?
Hello? Anyone here?
Така. Траутсем иду някаква кабина. Мисля, че я видях ето.
The power cable goes to that shed over there.
Някаква барака, да на тук да. Екзамен.
The island had once been the site for a love story. Maybe it would be that again.
Oh. Nice. Моля та врата как не се виждаеш. Окей. Пуснахме тока.
I thought we could be happy here.
Добре, хора, аз мисля тук да приключвам с този епизод. Дано ви е харесал и ще се видим следващия път. Чао, чао от мен.